New X.
Okay, today we will talk about some new products. The first one we want to talk about NUX Lacerate FET Boost. It's a mini-size clean boost pedal. The main feature is quite simple to operate. Only one knob. You could adjust the volume. Actually, we could say gain of the clean boost. The maximize 35 dB is very huge, but regularly you could use it as a 25 dB clean boost. So I will demo the clean sound in the beginning and then you could hear. So this is my clean sound. I will show you why the guitarist they prefer use clean boost. In the meantime, for some situation like most guitarists today will have an overdrive pedal, and usually if we hope the overdrive sound could be very punch, very dynamic, we need to set up the overdrive volume a little bit louder. For example, you already hear my clean sound like this, and this is my overdrive sound. So usually I will set it a little bit louder like this. So while I bypass my overdrive sound, you will feel the clean sound will drop a little bit. So for some guitarists, they will use the clean boost to increase the clean channel volume like this. You will feel the difference is very small. You could get a good balance of clean channel sound and overdrive sound. And depends on what you need. For example, right now I demo the single coil. So I will increase the parameter a little bit louder. So I will set up like this. I put an overdrive after my clean boost, so that will be the sound. So here is some tip for the Lacerate FET boost, because it's a very good treble boost, so it could keep your treble sound even you reduce your guitar volume, because most musicians they will use the guitar volume to control the gain of your overdrive channel. For example, this is the maxima of the overdrive sound. So usually we will reduce it to reduce the gain. Even like this. But if I bypass the FET boost, you hear the difference. The signal will become very weak and you will lose a lot of treble sound. So that's why we need this. So you hear the difference. So you could hear the treble sound. But if I bypass that, you will lose the treble sound. Increase a little bit, I increase it again. The Lacerate FET Boost, and it's a pure analog pedal with the digital remote control. So what's the digital remote control? For this one, we used a very good quality relay to switch this pedal, and we have a secret function. You just need to hold the first switch and then you could engage the second stage, so you hear. Why we have this design? We have two demands. That's why we set up this pedal as it. The first one is we use the relay to offer the guitarist. You could use true bypass or buffer tail bypass. So you could check the manual to check how to operate, how to choose the true bypass and the buffer bypass. And the second feature is use the relay. We could hold the foot switch to engage the second stage. So it's quite convenient. If you play on stage, for example, I play one solo, and in the beginning, I play a very low gain. But if I'm looking for a more strong sound, more hard sound, I could go to the second stage. So later, I will demo how it works. So right now, I will demo with a backing track. And in the beginning, I will bypass the Lacerate. I only use Tubeman Overdrive. And the second part, I will add the first stage of Lacerate. And the third part, I will go to next second stage of Lacerate FET Boost. So let's check the difference.